going to tell you about Rabindranath Tagore. Rabindranath was born on 7th May 1861 in Calcutta at Jorasanko Thakurbari. His father's name was Devendranath Tagore and his mother's name was Sharada Devi. His family had lived there for generations. He was the youngest son of Devendranath, who earned the title of Maharshi for his religious nature. His mother died when he was quite young. He had a dislike for conventional schooling. He laid the foundation of his school Shanti Niketan near Bolpur in Bengal. Shanti Niketan became Vishwavati University at 1921. His song Jana Gana Mana is now our national anthem. He also wrote many songs, poems and stories. He awarded Nobel Prize for his literature at 1930. He died on 7th August in 1941 in Shantiniketan in Bolpur. We dedicate two lines of his song Aguner Poroshmoni for his birth.
আগুনের পরশমণি ছোঁয়াও প্রাণে, এ জীবন পূর্ণ করো, এ জীবন পূর্ণ করো, এ জীবন পূর্ণ করো, এ জীবন পূর্ণ করো দহন দানে।
We are wishing him respect for his birthday. Thank you for watching our video. If you like our video, please click the like button, share and comment. And don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon. Bye bye.